Amici di Moto.it, ciao a tutti, siamo a Zlatibor in Serbia per la seconda prova del campionato del mondo. Fa molto caldo, ci sono più di 30 gradi, quindi sarà sicuramente una settimana dura. We are here in Zlatibor for the second round of the World Championship. It's really hot, that will make your life easier in the tech stuff, but for sure harder for the body. What do you think?
It's gonna be a long week, I'm excited. It's nice we have a hot weather, but I think it's better if it's colder and wet because the track, we're going to sweat a lot out there. And I'm excited for a good race and a beautiful day in Serbia today.
And you, James, what do you think?
Yeah, I think it's going to be good. I'm enjoying this weather, it feels like home. The bike is good, body is feeling good, so we have no excuses now. We've got to get racing.
So we are ready for this afternoon. We will have a prologue. Top 16 goes to the final, so good luck to stay in the top 16.
Thank you.
Yeah,
good push.
Il primo giorno di gara con il prologo in città è finito. First day of prologue it's done. Luckily you haven't qualified. I think you are 20.
Yeah.
So you have to push a lot early in the morning.
Yeah, we have 20th for today. So tomorrow I have to eat some dust in the morning and we'll see how it goes. I think it'll be okay.
We'll see tomorrow.
Yeah.
And you, James, you have qualified with a wonderful third position after in the second lap you have crashed. I think you have finished around 11 and happy with the result. What do you think?
Yeah, it was good. I'm very happy to have qualified in such a good position. I made a few mistakes in the race, but that's racing. We have a long 3 days ahead of us, so that's where the real race is. So hopefully we can do all day as well.
La gara vera inizierà domani con le giornate di gara, quindi ci vediamo domani mattina presto. Siamo al via del giorno 2, sono le 7:15 del mattino e i nostri piloti sono pronti per partire.
Thank you.
was a good day.
Yeah, it was a good
what
day.
What position did I finish?
Guess?
Five.
Five.
Good.
Are you happy?
Yeah, it's a good one. I'm happy.
Day two, it's finished and you have done 8 overall, second in the junior. I'm really happy of the result. How you feel and how was it today?
Yeah, I'm really happy. It was a long day in the sun. Get a top 10, which I'm really happy about. So still got 2 more days that we have to get through, but hopefully we can do the same today that we did today.
I hope so.
Quindi a questo punto noi oggi laviamo le moto, le prepariamo e ci vediamo tutti domani mattina per il secondo giorno di gara.
Bike is good?
Yeah, bike's good. No issues.
How was the blade? It was fast. Fast and dusty. Lots of rocks.
We have a really tired Matt. I think I've never seen him so tired.
No. I don't think I've ever been in this state before. I'm not very good right now. So
I've seen you were going well until the last hour. What has happened?
I think just the heat and the water was, you know, it was so hot and I just think I got really dehydrated. I finished my water, I was missing things and falling over and I actually didn't know I had finished, I didn't finish my water, but I thought I had, so I don't know, a lot of questions, I'm not so sure about what happened. So.
Sorry bro.
It's okay. We'll try again tomorrow.
We wash the bike, prepare it for tomorrow, take some good rest,
yeah.
And we keep pushing.
Yes.
Thank you. We are at the start of the last day, the last push for this race. We are in a good position overall. We are leading the junior. We have to confirm the situation today.
Yeah. I'm quite nervous for today. I think it's going to be tough, but be ready for it and hopefully we can ride well. I think no mistakes is going to be key, so let's see how it goes.
Good luck, James.
Thank you.
See you to the service.
Thank you.
We are 10 overall at the moment. We have lost some places yesterday. With a short day, it's not easy to make up so much time, but we see what we can do.
Let's see. I think it's going to be short and difficult today, so that will be better, but I'm just happy to be riding and to race today and recover a bit after yesterday. So we'll give it our best shot and hopefully we can make up some place.
Good luck, bro.
Thank you.
See you at the service. Non so se ve l'avevo raccontato ieri, ma Matt era talmente fuso che pensava di aver finito l'acqua nel camelback e ha perso completamente la testa, si è sdraiato un po' in tutte le pozze e fiumi che trovava. È rimasto disidratato, ha avuto una flebo ieri prima di cena per ridratarsi e siamo contenti che sia qui a correre oggi.
Yeah.
James, say me something about the race.
Hey, it was tough today. I wasn't feeling too good, but I pushed hard and yeah, I dug deep.
Well done, bro.
Oh, well, very happy to be at the finish.
After everything that happened this week, yeah, it was a tough one for me, definitely yesterday. Messed my results up quite a bit, but you know, that's what rallies are like. You've got to be consistent, and I'll definitely learn from it, and hopefully it won't happen again. So now I'm still for the race. I've still got decent points for the championship. Very impressed with James. He had a phenomenal ride yesterday, and yeah, it's nice to be racing again with him. Thanks to the team. It's always a tough week for the team at these rallies, so yeah, thank you very much. I appreciate it a lot. And bike was great, and I think we managed the situation thrown at us very well. So yeah, cheers guys. See you at the next one. Romania. It's going to be hard.